you being a man or a woman is only for a few purposes in life, yes? Only for a few purposes you need to be a woman or you need to be a man. For rest of it, you just need to be a human being, isn't it? You just need to be alive here. All the time you're a woman, all the time you're a man, this is a disease. This is an ailment, this is not gender. This is a certain ailment in your head, it's not in the body, it's in the head. Once your sexuality gets into your head, that's called perversion. If it's in the body, it's a natural process. If it's in your head, it's a perversion. For most people, it's gotten into their heads. What does it matter to you? What kind of body parts a guru has? Is he useful to you or not? That's all the question is, isn't it? Isn't it so?